As a solution, the team had come up with an idea to solve this matter, a door-to-door delivery service of food and necessities ordered online. This leads to the main problem of this research, which is for the GrabFood riders to find the possible shortest route considering the terms that they need on their delivery, like maintaining the food condition, time, amount of gas that they will consume, and most especially their safety.